SSC Arts presents today. We are going to see how to make this beautiful stepped earrings in an easy and simple way. Stylish, pretty and big earrings. Thanks for watching the video. Subscribe for more updates. Please leave your valuable comments and likes. Click on the bell button for more notifications. As earlier, if you need any specific videos, please put it in the comment section. I'll be glad to make those for you. By clicking on the bell button, you will get notifications the moment I upload the video. The materials required are Frappered seed thread jhumka, big pink color one, small green color one, earring stud top, pink color one, pearls flat ones, one round pearl, pearl chain, middle pin, one small bead for putting inside the middle pin, jump rings, earring back, green velvet ball, scissors, cutter and glue. Take the earring stud, apply a thick coat of glue inside and put the velvet ball. Back side, put the earring pin, applying thick coat of glue and set it aside for it to dry. Take the green color jhumka, apply a thick coat of glue in the below surface and stick that on the pink color jhumka. Let it dry for a minute and now apply glue in between the pink color jhumka and the green color jhumka. Take the pearl chain and glue it in between the green color jhumka and the pink color jhumka and cut it at the end. Ensure that it is in shape and line. Take the pink color jhumka and apply glue at one point and exactly 180 degrees opposite to it in center. So I'm going to apply at 90-90 each. Stick the pearls. The pearls should be flat pearls. Stick the pearls. Again, in between these pearls, exactly in the center, in between these pearls, apply glue and stick pearls. So I'll be getting 8 pearls. Before 4 and now another 4. Insert the bead into the middle pin and pull it through the jhumka. Now put the pearl. Cut out the extra portion of the head pin by holding the pearl tightly. Now while looping this right, you have to ensure that it doesn't touch the pearl. If it touches the pearl right, it can scratch the pearl. So loop it in such a way, gently and nicely and soberly. While doing for pearls right, you have to be very careful. Now the loop is tight. Open the jump rings. Insert one jump ring into the other and then now insert it into the loop. Tighten this using finger or cutter. And now put the earring stud. The concept of the jump ring is they should overlap each other. The beautiful earring is ready.